Yo, what is up, my crazy subscriber? This is Joking Johnson before here, bring you guys more Madden 15 Ultimate Team. Hopefully, you guys like today's video because we're gonna be picking up Jadeveon Clowney from the Houston Texans, and we are replacing Anthony Spencer from the right end position. So, and also, I did pick up two extra guys, as you can see, Ahmad Brooks, left outside linebacker, and cornerback Ike Taylor. Those guys haven't appeared yet in my series because I bought them after the regular season. So a little bit of spoiler alert, yes, I did make it to the playoffs. So, and also I did pick up Eric Decker. So we're going to be very, very, you know, ready for the playoffs. Now here's Jadeveon Clowney in the auction browser. And he's usually like around 10,000 coins. Like every day I always check on Jadeveon Clowney and I'm like, damn, 10,000 coins, 10,000 coins. And today he's 7,760 coins. So I was like, god damn, I gotta pick him up right now and do a video on it. So let's compare it to Anthony Spencer. As you can see, Jadeveon Clowney is freaking beast. A lot of block shedding, a lot of power moves, a lot of speed. This guy could be like a Michael Strahan or something. You know, this guy's just gonna penetrate the O-line like nothing. Man, I can't wait to use him. So there he is. Jadeveon Clowney is finally in my team. I've been looking at this guy like for the past week and a half. I was like, I need a better D-line. How can I start? Well, Jadeveon Clowney's out there. Or Jason Pierre-Paul, but I prefer Jadeveon Clowney because he had more power moves, so he has more chances in stopping the runs. I want the best run-stopping team, and you know, Jadeveon Clowney might be it. You know, he might actually stop those outside runs, which I'm really hopeful for. So, there's Anthony Spencer. Bye-bye, Anthony Spencer. Jadeveon Clowney is coming into town, is coming into Rampage. So there he is. So you guys like, you know, Jadeveon Clowney and my team, leave a like. For sure it's going to be a hell of an impact, just like Chris Ivory and offense. So yeah, guys, subscribe for more if you guys want to see more Madden 15 Ultimate Team.